When you're working in a team or juggling multiple projects, a lot of time is wasted jumping between apps and tabs. Keeping track of everything can be tough. Believe me, Sumalings, I know. If you like the sound of your to-do list, documents, and messages all presented on a single screen without switching programs, then you'll want to stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, peeps? It's your girl, Christy from AppSumo. And today we are talking about Squidhub, a collaboration app for teams that crave clarity, simplicity, and ease when working together. The single page interface provides an instant overview of your team's messages, files, and tasks, so you never have to switch between apps. It doesn't get much better than that, Sumalings. If you want to stay up to date on all the latest AppSumo deals to upgrade your business, then hit that subscribe button and ding, click the bell for notifications. Now let's jump into Squidhub. Getting started is way easy. There's no time-consuming installation, just activate your email and select a template, and you're ready to create a group for your most important project. The blue menu on the far left lists all of your groups, so you can easily access the screen for any of your projects. Each group consists of three boards: your to-dos and meetings, files and links, and your message board. So in just a single page, you have a clear overview of everything you need without any navigation. Let's check out each board. First up, we have the to-dos and meetings column to keep you on track with each project. Lists are sectioned into categories, plus you can sort tasks by deadline, alphabetical order, and more. Creating subtasks, setting deadlines and reminders, and assigning tasks to team members can all be done in two clicks. Over on the calendar view, you'll see what's happening across all of your groups. You can select which projects you'd like to view and even add, move, and edit tasks directly on the calendar. Next, Squidhub acts as a central hub for all of your files, no matter where they are stored. In the files and links column, you can upload files, create a new Google Doc and Sheets right there, and share links to websites and articles, as well as documents on Google Drive, Office 365, and Dropbox. Finally, there's the message board, where group members can come together to discuss the project. You can also send a direct message to a team member by clicking on their image, and conduct video calls with anyone on your team without installing any additional apps or plugins. Video calls run directly in the browser. Sumalings, when you're working among teams of people on big projects, I know there can be a lot to keep track of. Squidhub has made it easy to find the info you're searching for by including a single search tool that pulls results from all three boards. Looking for details on your big launch? Easily filter every mention of it in your messages, tasks, and files, and just like that. Are you ready to put your productivity and overdrive and collaborate with your team like never before? Heck yeah, you are! So you better get your hands on Squidhub. Yes! Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. What do you mean, who am I voting for? Cardi B, probably. Yeah, that sounds great. I'll do that. Yeah, okay, smarty at a party.